What is data analytics? It's the process that zeroes in on patterns, correlations, and meaning in vast and complex data sets, allowing you to make fact-based decisions and predict future trends. Why is this so critical? Let's look at what we mean by vast and complex. The average small business manages about 48 terabytes of data. That's roughly the equivalent of 25 billion printed pages. If you were to lay those sheets end to end, they would stretch to the moon and back about 9 times. And for a large enterprise, it'd be more like 60 round trips. That's vast. Data comes from everywhere. Your website, systems, social media, emails, surveys, call center, the list goes on. And depending on the source, the data is structured differently. That's where complex comes in. So how does data analytics make sense of it all? It relies on AI and a variety of techniques. Data mining, discovering hidden patterns, correlations, and trends. Text analytics, extracting meaningful information and insights from unstructured data. Statistical analysis, applying models to understand relationships and trends. Machine learning, using algorithms to learn and predict. And data visualization, bringing it all to life through charts, graphs, and dashboards. There are use cases for every industry, predicting disease outbreak, optimizing inventory, boosting manufacturing efficiency, forecasting vehicle failures. The list is endless. Wherever we have data and a question, data analytics can help give the answer. The process doesn't have to be long or complicated, and you don't need specialized skills, just a clear data strategy and AI-infused technology. That's data analytics, the power to see clearly and act confidently in an uncertain world.